Mystery Cave 3. Not all that mysterious, these caves. Message box. This is a maze. A lot of guys tried to resolve this, but they are always died. So, good luck. But they are always died. That's some awkward English. I kind of want to get out of this world, because pretty much every level looks the same and even has this music, which glitches up. So it really just ruins the fact that... It really ruins the fact that pretty much most levels, or pretty much nearly every level in the world, uses the same graphics and music, and a lot of guys die trying to resolve this maze. Let's see about that. Alright, there's a... Oh my god, this is so annoying. This is really annoying. Could I possibly run across because I... Oh wow, I could just run across and skip a part of the puzzle. You give me so many hits that I can actually skip a few things, if I choose to do so. I didn't really see how to kill those plants, so I figured, hey, I could've just ran through the plants and then ran back, but... Please tell me this level's gonna be over soon. Sounding less like music and more like noise. The noise is gonna get stuck in my head and never leave. Are we almost done? Are we almost out of here? Pee. Oh, there it is. Are we almost out of here? This is so annoying. The music could turn any sort of pleasant experience into a nightmare. If you decide not to mute the music, that is. Mystery K4! Yep, same music, same graphics, same everything. Okay, good. What does this say? Oh no, the road is blocked. You must find another way to go on this level. Wait, what is that? Just press down on a broken block in the ground. It's really a pipe in disguise. So one of these is gonna be broken. Aha! There we go. Just kill some shy guys. Keep going through this maze. No, it's really not a maze at all. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, I guess the broken block again. Gonna get out of the water, go in the pipe, find the chomp rock and push that around. More shy guys. Midpoint. Okay, now it's starting to sound really, really... It's starting to sound almost too quiet without the music. Okay, hit a plant behind the stalactites. Okay, good, ending. Mystery K5. Maybe it won't sound as bad in here. Hey, who turned out the lights? Be careful of bottomless pits. Yep, it's still sounding like this. Pretty much throughout this entire world, you have this horrible music glitch. You just have to listen to the entire way through. Okay, if I spin jump, I still... Wait a minute. Which channel is this? That's... Yes! I just needed to turn off a sound channel to get rid of the worst of it. Only one of the sound channels was glitching. I'm just gonna disable that one while I'm playing these levels. And then the rest of the music... still sounds fine. Why didn't I think of that earlier? Wait. Great job, now let's get out of here. Thanks for congratulating me. But I'm gonna go in Mystery Cave 4 and see where that exit's hidden. Because there most certainly is one. Really should have thought to disable whatever sound channel was doing that beforehand. Okay, so that's the only broken block to go in. Maybe in that huge pool of water you can't see yourself, and maybe he threw the secret exit down there. I'd like to check these pools of water, but I think I'll die if I go too far down. Probably. The really sad thing is if you would hide something in the water, then you wouldn't be able to see it. Check this giant pool of water. You know what? We're gonna do that. Just to save time and figure out that there's nothing in there. Wait, what's here? Oh, okay. I've been there already. Okay, I see a broken. Aha! I see something I can go in! Wait a minute. Are you serious? Okay, I can go back. I actually have to find the key as well. Wherever that may be. Also, I need to look at pretty much every rock and hope I see one that's broken, then I can find the key, and then I can maybe beat this level. Okay, one of these rocks in this giant pool of water is broken. So if we go down there, we find the key. I'm really glad we got that sorted out. And now that we have the key, we just go back up here, and then go up in this other broken rock. Except I can't even jump up four blocks. That's strange. No blocks, and then we go back up here again. Now that we have the key, we can actually get the secret exit. It was in the water, I just actually had to look. Look for the broken rocks. Special stage. I'm ready. Sonic 2. As soon as I saw it, it looked like a Sonic game. Okay, this sounds like the oil ocean zone. Is that what it is? That's oil. It's toxic. As if you didn't already know. Thanks for telling me. I didn't know. I would have never have thought of it. I always thought you could drink oil. I always thought you could be like the Transformers and drink oil and you'd be perfectly safe. I didn't think of it that. No, I know. Okay, this is actually kind of confusing trying to find your way around. Okay, I can go down here. I think it looked like I was meant to go down there. I mean, there's things you can pick up. This you don't interact with. This you do. Okay. I can go in here. Okay, it's really confusing us to try and figure out what is solid and what isn't. I'm having kind of a hard time figuring out what I can actually pass through and what I can't. Was it this confusing in the original Sonic game? Oh, I forgot I could turn this back on without hearing sound glitches. I'm out of the Mystery Cave levels. Okay, I do just cross over this pit. Or do I climb down the wall and then end up back at the ghost house? So that's a bit of a shortcut if I want to take it. And now we're gonna go to Lemmy's castle. Now what music is this? It sounds like some sort of ancient Egyptian song. But I will admit that it has nothing to do with some sort of pyramid. Well, I'm lucky I'm still alive. If I wouldn't have gotten the red switch, I'd have died because of the knockback. Ah! Oh, really? You're gonna make me jump down there and I may just get hit by a fireball anyway? Okay then, midpoint. So this game gets a lot easier when you hit the red switch. Otherwise, you have to contend with all these potaboos and, well, knockback as well. So I need to carefully watch for the potaboos so I don't go flying into the abyss below. Okay, good. That could have been really bad. A boss door! What are we fighting against? Okay, now all of a sudden... Okay, this looks like some sort of... steel wool ball. That's just running around way too fast. It's not throwing things in arc, but it's running around super fast. Again, stay behind Mr. Steel Wool, and you shouldn't have to worry. And keep a fair distance. You just have to throw blocks at him. So we fight Mr. Steel Wool, and then Lemmy, and then that's the Mystery Caves. Thank you! Mario killed Lemmy and got another Yoshi Egg. But why does Mario take a Yoshi Egg every time he defeats a Koopa Kid? Well, he likes omelets! Wait! Aren't there baby Yoshis in those eggs? Do the Yoshis lose their place to live? Do they die because Mario likes his omelets so much? Well, I'm gonna keep complaining about all the things Mario does. He robbed Yoshi's house, now he's taking Yoshi's eggs, which might have babies in them, and then just uses them for his omelets. I know I'm thinking about this way too much, but come on. In the forest. So World 4 is gonna be in this forest. Probably. Let's take a step towards the forest. Okay, there's Jib Jig from Donkey Kong Country 2. You know how I know the title? Remember that? Okay, with this. Okay, that's actually a really weirdly colored note block. Okay, it's like black, but when you land on it, it becomes white, and music's gonna stop. Two dragon coins, if I even care. Remember Super Mario Collision? That falling bridge level? No, that Skull Card Fever? Okay. Remember that Skull Card Fever level with the super glitchy music? Yoshi Fanatic said that might be this song, so horribly mangled that it doesn't even sound recognizable at all. If you're still not exactly sure what song I'm talking about, take a listen to this. Sounded horrible. Okay, there is a secret exit, and you need the red switch for it, which I have. Okay, there's a dragon coin there. So maybe I should just check every pipe for a key, and eventually I'll find something, maybe. Well, I found something. There's the key. Let's just get the secret exit and go. Alright, okay. You know how I knew where the vine was? The rain just mysteriously stops on this one block. The rain just mysteriously stops, so obviously he's placed something there over the rain. You really gotta be careful with the rain, not put on the same layer as some of your objects that disappear. So we'll have a few places where it looks like the rain will just stopped when you collect the objects like coins or, you know, whatever. Warp. More special stages. Special world one! I even feel like... I'll at least take a peek. It doesn't look all that special.